My name is Veronica. I'm a communication specialist with UNICEF, and I'm here this morning in Herat province. I'm here with Morvarid and with Masoma. They're both vaccinators, and we're going to be going house to house and door to door giving polio vaccines for children under five. In addition to the polio vaccines, the children receive vitamin A, which is really important for boosting their immunity and for avoiding night blindness.